yesterday. I started to read. I found a small marigold pressed between leaves. And with a small marigold, well, I found the note. It says, please won't you write to me, 'cause I'm so alone. So I'm writing to you today. Yes, I'm writing to you right away. I started dear Marigold, not knowing her name. I said I just had to write to you, 'cause I feel the same. You sound like that merry-go-round that I found today. The beauty was there to be found, but fading away. So I'm going to write back today. Yes, I'm going to write right away. As I started writing, well, what can I say? Round there the cover is tired and torn. It's been such a long, long time since the flower was born. There's no need to write back today. I'm not gonna